Hello. Before I show you the puzzle I have made, I'm going to give you some background information. Erno Rubik made the first fully working prototype of his cube in 1974 out of wood. Up until 2014, there were very few photos of this prototype available. As far as I know, these were the only three. This was not the only prototype he made, and having started with a 2x2, he moved on to this 3x3. What came after these prototypes, we all know of course, so I will jump to 2014. In April, the Beyond Rubik's Cube exhibition opened at the Liberty Science Centre in New Jersey, and will remain open until November. Amongst many Rubik's related exhibits, there is the famous wooden prototype. This new exposure has meant many new photos of it have suddenly become available. As you can see, the puzzle appears to have been cleaned up a bit, and if you compare one of the old photos with a newer one, they look quite different. Ever since the first time I saw the famous wooden prototype, I wanted to make one. It's only now, though, that there are enough pictures to make a reasonable replica. And here is the one that I made. It was kind of weird trying to keep the quality low, and because I used a good quality genuine Rubik's Cube for the core, the movement is almost certainly much better than Erno's original. If you are confused by the colouring, you are not alone. Erno spoke about solving this puzzle, so there must have originally been far more stickers on it. In one of the old photos, there appears to be glue residue on at least one cubie. Since the clean-up, this no longer appears to be the case. I suspect all the colours were circles, and the three white squares which still remain were used to cover screw holes. I can't say that for certain though. What I am certain of is that Erno cut off the corners because he felt the puzzle was big and cumbersome. I know this because he told me in 2007 at the Dutch Cube Day. It was a question I'd wanted to ask him for many years. So, as you can see, there's not really much you can do with the replica apart from solve one side. So it's really more of a display item than something you would play with.